In a distant land, a group of people founded a town at the edge of an ancient forest. Despite getting their sustenance from the trees, the inhabitants avoided lengthy trips inside, since everyone feared the wolf that lived in the depths of the undergrowth, a dweller as old as the mountains of the region. With the passing of time, caution gave way to hunger. Then a harsh winter punished the village, making the people take more and more risks in the forest. Each day brought reports of failures and deaths at the claws of the monster. In a desperate attempt for different results, and betting the innocent would be spared by the creature, a group of children were sent to do what the adults could not. But the wolf made no distinction. Inside the forest, one by one, the children were devoured by the creature, until the last one of them cried out in tears, "I just want to not be so hungry. I don't want to die." The creature heard his pleas, and in a surprisingly human voice, said to the child, "Then you will never need to eat food. While you carry my mark with you, you will be one of the sons of death. That is our pact."
Okay, Knight. The report indicates the same as ever. Disappearances, shadows among the trees, noises that don't belong to the local animals. Finally, you'll know how to deal with the case.